This is Granny, the popular star of the zany television series, The Beverly Hillbillies, Irene Ryan.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Michael Pollack from Phoenix, Arizona.
This is Colonel Hogan, the wild leader of Hogan's Heroes, hilarious television star Bob Crane.
Hi, this is my partner, Granny's granddaughter from the Beverly Hillbillies, Donna Douglas. We're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. Good to have you with us. Hello, Irene.
Howdy.
Howdy. Hello, Bob.
It's nice being back, Alan, in your jacket.
Oh.
There's a story there we'll tell you later.
We'll tell you later. Irene, tell me about Beverly Hillbillies now. Oh, no, I don't want to hear about Beverly Hillbillies today. It's a great show. Wednesday nights, 8:30 to 9. That's fine. We know that. But what about the cookbook? I want to know about the cookbook.
It's going very well, Alan.
Granny's cookbook.
And I can't tell you, you know, the last time I was on your show?
Yes?
I cannot tell you how many fan letters I got asking where to get it.
Yes. Well, where do you get it?
Naturally, in a bookstore. You don't go to a hardware store.
That's the best place. But that, and they have it. You know, a lot of times they don't have it, but they do have them in the bookstores.
It's published by Prentice Hall.
And I'm delighted it's going so well.
Sells for $3.90.
It's a delightful book. We don't get the price. All right. Michael Pollack, what are your plans for the future, Michael? I know you're a student.
Well, after I complete my PhD in about 3 years, I hope, I plan to teach on the college level and do clinical work in speech and hearing therapy.
Well, I'm delighted you're going to be a teacher. That's a great career.
Thank
good.
You.
All right, young man. Now, let's see. How tall are you?
6 feet tall, and I want to say that quickly, the reason, Alan, we got all inside jokes here very quickly. I'm 6 feet tall, but on Hogan's Heroes, they hire tall Germans, so I look small. I don't know why they do it. The jacket here, I had a jacket almost identical with Alan. We're backstage, I come out of my dressing room and see, you know, the Bobbsey twins, so he gave me his jacket. He wasn't about to change, because this is his show.
Oh, no. Yesterday, all right.
Well, it's not a bad fit.
It fits. You look great. You look fine. You look fine. You're very friendly on the Hogan's Heroes set, aren't you?
Oh, let me tell you. The entire cast on Hogan's Heroes, a marvelous cast. Werner Klemperer, who plays Commandant Klink, is the only one who supplied his own uniform.
Donna Douglas, let's see. Is Ellie Mae going to get married this year in Beverly Hillbillies?
Well, not that I know of.
They haven't told you yet?
Well, I still hope and I think.
All right, we'll all keep hoping for it. We'll play Password in just a moment. Here's a word for you. All right, we're going to pick up a game we started yesterday. The score stands 20 points for Irene Ryan, 13 points for Dapper Bob Crane. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is curve.
Irene, you can win on this. 10 points. Give you the game. What's the matter?
Donna.
May.
Donna May? No, that's Ellie May, but that's not right. 9 points, Bob.
Pitch.
Pitch.
Softball.
Softball. No, that'd be two words. 8 points, give you the game. One word, all right, that'd be one word. All right.
Pretty.
Five seconds. Michael, you have the game.
Beautiful.
Beautiful, no. 7 points, Bob.
Figure.
Curve.
Curve. Softball. I thought it was two words. 20 to 20. All right, Donnie, you can win on that. Michael, you can win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is tomato.
10 points. Michael, give you the game.
Vegetable.
Potatoes?
Potatoes. I'll bet I know what you thought he was going to say. All right. 9 points. Don, I'll give you the game.
Babe.
Tomato?
Yeah! Say Donna again. All right. Donna, you're going to play the lightning round now with Bob Crane. You ready? You up to this? It takes a minute. You got 1 minute to do it. 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Colonel.
Stone.
Rock.
Yes.
Buzzing.
Sound.
Buzzing.
Beat.
Yes.
Ship.
C.
Officer.
Comet.
Top.
Cap.
No. Up. Up.
Admiral.
Yeah. Vegetable.
Tomato.
Smell.
Pepper.
No, smell.
Spice.
No. Vegetable. Smell. Tears.
Onion.
Yeah.
Dry.
Wet.
Yeah. You remain calm while all else about you is going kind of frantic. Donna Douglas, we have just seen you win $350.
Oh!
Ellie Mae.
Yes!
Michael Pollack, you may still win some money. Ellie Mae, you may win more. Will you change partners with Michael Pollack? Oh, you're supposed to walk out there so everybody can
walk
see you.
Walk out there!
We want our tomatoes to walk in front. We'll return in a moment right after this message. All right, you ready? We have the Irene and Granny and Ellie Mae over here for the happy set of Beverly Hillbillies. We have Bob Crane from the happy set of Hogan's Heroes over here. Michael Pollack with Bob over here. You ready to go, Bob?
All set.
As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is ballot.
Okay, Bob, 10 points.
Vote.
Ballot.
Very good. Okay, Granny, Ellie Mae, you gotta watch them. They start right out with 10 points. There you go, Donna. Michael, friends.
The password is meter.
I start?
You start now, 10 points.
Parking?
Meter?
Yeah! You see how they get along? Reminds me of Werner and Bob. Okay.
A lot of kissing, but they're two girls.
Bob and Irene have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is feminine.
10 points, Bob.
Donna.
Pretty.
Pretty. No, 9 points, Irene. Give you the game. Oh, no, give you 19.
Girlish.
Girlish.
Roll.
What'd you say? But I just want to hear what you said. It's wrong, but I want to hear it.
Row.
Row. No, it's wrong. 8 points, Bob.
Irene.
5 seconds, Michael.
Cute.
Cute? That's accurate, but not the right word. 7 points, Irene.
Womanly.
Womanly. Good clue. 5 seconds, Donna.
Adult?
Adult? No. 6 points, Bob.
Masculine?
Feminine.
Feminine. All right, ladies, they're within scoring distance, so watch it. There you go, Mike, as they look at it.
The password is dunk.
10 points, Donna. No gestures.
Where would I find one? Dip.
Dip.
Cheese?
No. 9 points. Michael, we'll give you the game.
Water.
Dive?
Dive. Michael, 8 points. Give you 18, Donna. The whole country's holding its breath, Donna, for one clue. 5 seconds.
Are they really?
Yes. Oh, yes. We've got a very tense country right now. 5 seconds.
Donald? Duck!
No. Sorry. Read your word again. 7 points. Michael?
Push.
Push? Water?
Water? No.
No, that's all. I was reliving what we had already done.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
All right. 7 points, Donna.
Donuts.
That's...
Dunk!
Dunk! Donuts was the clue that the whole country was waiting for you to give, I think.
Oh.
You see what I meant? Dunk was the clue.
I would have said hole.
But would you have said it back there?
I don't know.
We'll return in a moment to this happy little argument after this word from... this week with Granny, a Beverly Hillbilly, seen every Wednesday night, 8:30 to 9 on this very network. Irene Ryan over here.
Howdy.
Howdy. And the colonel himself of Hogan's Heroes, Bob Crane, over here.
Thanks.
Second half coming up, we change jackets.
It's for last time.
All right. Donna Douglas over here with Irene Ryan. Michael and Donna, with Mike with Bob and Donna with Irene. The score stands 16 to 16. And as they look at the word, either team can win. We'd like you to see it at home.
The password is hate.
10 points, Bob. Give you the game.
Despise.
Hate.
Yes!
Played it. That was a great clue, wasn't it? He played it very well, the colonel here. And Mike, you won $100, a chance to play the lightning round with
us. Mike is smart.
Mike's a pretty smart boy.
Here we go again, folks.
You ready to go, Bob?
Oh, yeah.
All right, tense up, world. Here we come. 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Sleep.
Awake.
Furniture.
Bed.
Yes.
Carve.
Slice.
Instrument.
Knife.
No. Bigger. Hack.
Saw.
Yeah.
Boot.
Camp.
Motion.
Kick.
Yes.
Road.
Highway.
Yes.
Brook.
Stream.
Very good. You're tense, but you're fast. Oh, but you're good. Mike, you won $350. You have $350. Donna, thank you for coming to surprise us. Donna Douglas.
Oh, thank you.
Michael Pollock, nice to have you here. Good luck with you, doctor. Goodbye, Donna. See you tomorrow night in Beverly Hillbillies. I don't know whether they're going to get married or not. That's a pretty girl. We'll meet two more password players right now.
Irene Ryan, meet your new partner from Wilmington, California, Dan James. Bob Crane, meet your new partner from Northridge, California, Frieda Fredericks.
Dan, what do you do for a living?
I'm a reproduction specialist, Alan.
Good to have you here. Frieda Fredericks, let's see. How do you enjoy spending your time?
I like all kinds of sports and recreational activities.
Well, good. Nice to have you here. I hope you conclude password among your recreation activities. Because we're going to have a great time right now. Irene Ryan's going to start. You ready? Study the word, Irene.
Bob.
As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is bush.
Hedge.
Now. That's all right. 10 points.
Hedge.
Border.
Hedge border? No. 9 points, Bob.
foliage.
Shrubbery?
Shrubbery? No, 8 points, Irene.
Australia.
Bush?
Yes, the Bush country. Have you been to Australia? You have.
Yes.
So you thought of the Bush country.
Excellent.
Very good. Frieda Fredericks, Dan James, Friends.
The password is tickle.
10 points, Frieda.
Pinching?
What was that? Say that again.
Pinching.
Pinching?
Pinching.
I like the way she underplays, folks. Pinching.
No, pinching.
Oh, there's a difference, sure.
Pinching.
Is that your response?
No, I'm trying to gather from pinching what the heck it is. Romance? Well, that's pinching.
Well, you've got you always were a little strange, all right? 9 points, Dan.
Giggle.
What? Giggle?
Right.
And giggle. What'd you say? Tickle. All right, we'll be 17 points, Irene. We'll return in just a moment. Right now, here's a word from... All right, Bob, there's the word. Irene, you can win on that as they look at it. We'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is comfortable.
10 points, Robert.
Cozy.
Comfy.
Roughly a form of the word we're seeking. You said comfy. You have one chance to give us the precise word.
Comfortable.
That's it. All right, Dan, now they have 10 points. You have 17. You can win on that. There you go, Frieda. As they look at it.
The password is penthouse.
10 points. Dan, give you the game.
Hotel.
Motel.
Hotel, motel. Don't mess around with Granny there, Dan. All right. Frieda, 10 points.
Playboys.
Playboys Hotel.
Motel.
Apartment?
Apartment? No. 8 points. Dan, I'll give you the game.
Top.
Roof.
7 points. Frieda, give you 17 and tie the score.
Topist.
Penthouse.
Yeah!
Okay, 17 to 17. Irene, you can win on that. You can win on that, Bob, as they look at it.
The password is pinch.
Ten points.
Tickle.
Giggle?
Tickle, giggle, no. 9 points. Bob will give you the game.
Tickle.
Pinch.
Yeah! All right, Frieda, you're going to play the lightning round now with Bob Crane. You ready, Bob?
All nervous himself.
Here he comes, old Mr. Tom.
Whee!
1 minute. Here's the first word, go.
Short.
Tall.
Yes.
Airplane.
Pilot.
Front.
Cabinet.
Airplane.
Cabin.
Spins.
Oh, propeller.
Yes. Gamble.
Win.
Dominoes.
Black.
Throw.
Dice.
Yeah. Buffalo.
Bison.
Money.
Buffalo. Dollar bill.
No. Five.
Ten.
No. Five.
Dollars.
Money.
Win.
Now. Coin.
Yes.
Nah. Five. Iguana!
Next word! Next word!
Sad.
Crying. Happy.
Happy.
But you can't buy a thing with a nickel anymore.
I know. What can you say?
You don't even know what a nickel is.
Muffins.
We'll return to Password in just a moment, but right now let's watch this. All right, Frieda, in playing that game with old Mr. Com here, you just won 3,000 nickels. 6,000 nickels. I can't add very well, but you won 6,000 nickels. You're going to play your second game tomorrow. You'll be back tomorrow, Dan?
Sure will.
Irene tomorrow?
Oh, yes.
Bob tomorrow?
Oh, all right.
Rest up. Come up. We'd like to see you tomorrow, of course. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is best. Your local public schools are your responsibility, so help to make them the best possible. Okay? See you tomorrow, I hope.
Each of our contestants on today's program will receive a Polaroid Telepack camera with an electronic shutter for perfect exposure. Makes color pictures in 60 seconds, black and white pictures in 10 seconds. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded program were selected and interviewed in advance.